Hello, I'm Dr. Michelle Deering, your mother-daughter relationship personal trainer and licensed psychologist. Now, if you've ever wondered about telemedicine, look no further. What exactly is telemedicine? Well, specifically put, telemedicine is the remote diagnosis and treatment of patients by means of telecommunication technology. Now, there are risks and rewards for using telemedicine to find help and treatment for your particular situation and condition. And since I'm a licensed psychologist, in addition to being a mother-daughter relationship personal trainer, I'll confine the risks and rewards to someone looking for help to address their mental and emotional well-being. Now, the risks, there are tech issues, as it relates to bandwidth and the internet speed, which can affect your transmission quality. There are data breaches from entities that may hack data. And there are incomplete and inaccurate assessment risks, because sometimes facial and emotional cues may go undetected, and that may affect the accuracy of a diagnosis being given. Now, the rewards are easier access, convenience, which is the comfort of your own personal space, and connection. You know, we are so accustomed to interacting online these days, it's natural to connect with others through the internet, online. But work is still something that is going to be required through the therapy process. So that's the skinny on telemedicine and its risks and rewards. This is Dr. Michelle Deering, your mother-daughter relationship personal trainer. Thank you so much for joining me. Until next time, remember to keep connecting and making those connections.